You know that thing we're all scratching our heads about, thinking it might be a downgrade on the Galaxy S24 Ultra? Well, buckle up, because it turns out it might just be the opposite. An upgrade in disguise. What's up guys, Sal here. So Samsung has been a pioneer in smartphone zoom photography. They introduced innovations like folded optics as early as 2020 with the S20 Ultra. The Ultra series has since set the bar high, constantly improving zoom camera performance. But with the S24 Ultra, Samsung is kinda taking a step back, at least on paper, replacing the 10x periscope optical zoom lens with a 5x telephoto lens. But turns out, what we thought was a downgrade may turn out to be an upgrade instead. Ice Universe, the prolific leaker, has revealed that he saw the camera samples of the 10x zoom from the S24 Ultra. And he claims the S24 Ultra will take better pictures than the S23 Ultra at 10x zoom. You heard that right. He's saying a 5x lens will take better pictures at 10x zoom than a native 10x lens. How's that possible? Well, there are mainly three reasons here. First, the 5x lens on the S24 Ultra has 5 times more megapixels. It also has a bigger camera sensor, bigger pixel size, better aperture, and more. Plus, the S24 Ultra has a better image signal processor than the S23 Ultra. But the biggest reason of them all is the generative AI capabilities of the S24 Ultra. There's a reason we call smartphone photography computational photography, because smartphones rely on sophisticated software and computational methods to enhance and optimize the image capturing process. That's where the AI will greatly benefit the S24 Ultra, and it's the reason the phone can take better zoom pictures than the S23 Ultra at 10x. Now, if you don't know already, Samsung is offering free $50. All you gotta do is just show your interest in getting any of the S24 handsets by entering your name and email and hit the reserve button. Don't worry, you don't need to pay, or you don't have to go ahead and purchase the phone when they launch it on the 17th. I mean, you can, but there's no obligation. You can use this $50 towards your S24 purchase. The link to the offer is in the description. Moving on, Ahmad, who has a great track record, reveals some impressive tidbits about the S24 Ultra's camera. He says that you'll be able to zoom 5x while recording 8K videos on the S24 Ultra, which is massive. You can also do 10x zoom while using single take mode, as mentioned in previous videos. Also similar to the iPhone 15 Pro Max, you can take photos in portrait mode with 5x lens. I've been using the 15 Pro Max ever since September, and I absolutely love the 5x portrait photos, and glad to know I won't be giving that up with the S24 Ultra. Next, he mentions that the 50 megapixel camera will have 10x optical quality, which I just covered. Samsung is cooking up a combo of solid hardware, AI, and software to make the whole user experience even better. And honestly, it looks pretty damn impressive on paper right now. Moving on, here are some official cases for the S24 Ultra. These are not from the third party, but from Samsung themselves. Interestingly, the S24 lineup will also come with a customizable theme case like the Z Flip 5 that supports swappable interactive cards that, in addition to changing the look of the phone's rear, these cards leverage NFC technology to modify the device's wallpaper, animations, and UI colors. Now, to see what's that much-awaited feature Samsung is bringing to the S24 Ultra, click here, and I'll see you there.